that's okay, because the old hats are gonna...
Whisk it.
Yeah, whisk it away.
Should we say we guard them?
Yeah, we should.
I'm Eric Cloud, I'm with the VSA Texas, the State Organization on Arts and Disability, and we are one of the co-partners, hosts of the open mic here.
And I'm Laura Prenner with the Coalition of Texans with Disabilities Pen to Paper Creative Writing Contest, which, by the way, just launched a couple days ago for our ninth year, which is also completely bonkers. So it's a writing contest focused on pieces of fiction, nonfiction, poetry, and comics that have to do with the topic of disability. And quite a few folks in this room have submitted work, and it's all been totally great. So if that is something that sounds appealing to you, come talk to me and we'll get something going.
Awesome. Well, I guess we should go ahead and get started.
We should.
Our first performers are the Old Hats.
Yay!
This is a song by my favorite all-time songwriter, Dolly Parton. And it was on her first trio album with Linda Ronstadt and Emmy Lou Harris. John will sing Emmy Lou's part.
I forgot my wig.
No, he flipped his wig.
It's called Wildflowers. Lost in the crowd, they had no room to grow. myself from my home ground and left. I took my dreams and I took to the road. Oh, when a flower goes wild, it can always survive. Wildflowers don't care where they grow.
Before she sleeps in the sand. winter, my friend, is blowing in the wind. The answer is blowing in the wind.